Hey,
you know,
I can.
I think I'm gonna need your help to figure out what song he wants to sing. Will you help me? Oh, you will.
We gotta find the culprit. That's the first clue. We put it in the book. And now what do we do? We gotta find the culprit. That's the second clue. We put it in the book. Not in it! Well, you don't have to do. Think.
When use on eyes, big step at a time.
Duck!
Well, we found our very first clue. Yes, we need our handy dandy sound book. Okay, clue number one.
Head. Bill. Body. And a little wing.
A duck! So, what song could Blue want to sing? The duck! Well, I think we need to look for more clues, don't you? Yeah, come on.
What was that? Sing to this tune.
Pre-dupery? A notebook. Okay. So, a tube. A big rectangle. One piano.
Some keys.
Big black lines. Or black keys. And we have our tube. Three Blue's Clues. You know what this means? We are ready for our thinking chair. Okay. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. All right. Now, trying to figure out what song
Blue wants to sing.
What are our clues? We have
a duck. A barn.
And a tune. So what song could Blue want to sing with a duck, a barn, and sounds like this?
We just figured out Blue's Clues.